never stop to think about the key concept you want to use.
Today, we are going to continue learning about how to create an amazing...